Hello, it's Mark Mako desu yo with Yoya again.
Hello.
Okay, so this time we're gonna taste three ulam or okazu from Oganiku. This one is adobo, very famous. Everybody knows it. Bicol Express and dinuguan. Earlier, I asked Yoya which one will you eat first, and he chose this. で、さっき聞いたのは What is this white stuff? It's fat! But we're gonna mix it. Special adobo. I haven't tried yet. Let's heat it up. So now we have heated the adobo. I have a question. かけるか、このまま食べるか。
かける。
ガ
ッ！うぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅぅ
なんでこれ選んだの？
この3種類の中から一番美味しそうだなと思って。
It looks delicious. どうぞ食べてください。
I try to eat.
Yes.
Yes.
うん、うんうんうんうんうん。
Yes baby! Let's go!
Team Philippines!
あ、食べたことある。
Can you try to guess
yeah.
the ingredients? What sauce?
Garlic.
Yes, garlic.
Uh-huh. Onion.
Onion, yes. Yes. Filipino food almost always garlic onion. Always garlic onion. The first thing we make. Yeah, this is called adobo. で、いろんなアドボがある。Different meat. Adobo fish. Adobo イカ。で、adobo ほうれん草、spinach とか。で、そのソースはsoy sauce and vinegar. Soy と醤油はベース。同じ量。それはアドボ。
いや、めっちゃうまいんだけど。
Yes! Yes! I feel bad for Ryan because... yeah, so I'll try to cook vegetable adobo and fish adobo.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Or spinach adobo.
Oh, there's also egg adobo. Philippines has many islands. 7,000 islands. Each region has different style. So adobo is everywhere.どこに行ってもアドボがあるんだけど、例えば家族のレシピがある。So they have specific recipe. My family have certain recipe. Hawaii, there's many Filipinos. です。ハワイのアドボはたまにパイナップル入れる。So, okay. So, okay. 美味しかった?
It's really good.
Yes. So,
yes.
In Philippine 語、美味しいはマサラ。
マサラ。
Yeah! 次、which one do you choose?
This one.
Dinuguan. Kind of close. 似てるよね、the color. Let's heat it up. Why did you choose Dinuguan?
最初に選んだやつとちょっと似てて、どんな味がするのかなと思って、これを選んでみました。
It looks similar. かける？
うん。酸っぱい匂いがする。
So, Philippines, we...use a lot of vinegar in our dishes as well because it's an island country, it's hot. There was no refrigeration before the Spaniards came. So a lot of dishes have vinegar so they don't rot. This also has vinegar.
This is really good.
Yes. Oh!
Mmm.
Yes. Yeah, so, 酢と豚以外、何が入ってるんだろう?
Beans.
はい、どうぞ、ジョン。
Beans!
Beans! ではない! Not beans! Okay, I will reveal. It's not chocolate. People think chocolate. No, it's blood.
Oh, pork blood?
Pork blood.
Okay, okay.
Yes. だから, it's thick. When you cook blood, it turns from red to dark brown or black. I was very surprised because I don't eat dinuguan much. あんまり食べない because 体に悪い。
え
悪いっていうか、あの、いっぱい食べたらね。
うん。
Actually, almost all Filipino food has fat. Blood has a lot of fat. だから、おいしい。で、I think because the ingredients are from Japan, it's even better. 日本の豚肉と豚の血、日本のやつだからめっちゃおいしい。
Yeah. ごちそうさまでした。
イェーイ！おお、食べた！
イェーイ！
じゃあ、最後は。Bicol Express! おー、楽しみー! Okay, let's go! Yes! Okay, so last one is Bicol Express. Bicol, it's in Central Philippines. Their food is very famous. かけるぞ!
Okay!
Alright, ready? Go!
Tabi te mimasu.
Dozo.
Itadakimasu.
Again, it has pork meat.
Karai?
めっちゃ辛いんだって。ビーコールエクスプレス。
やばい。
やばい。
え、水あるよ、水あるよ。
水飲みます、これが。
So, they are famous for being very, very spicy. Some people from Biko, they cook only chili. Whoa. Yeah, only chili with the sauce.
Okay.
Then, it's orange. Orange, because...
Yeah. Oishii in da kedo, ya, mechcha souzou ni
ka. Moshikashite tabe chatta? The chili?食べてない。
Don't eat.
これよね。
食べないで、うん、食べないで、
まあ。食べてもいいんだけど。
食べないで。
食べないかな。
危ない。
Yes. So it's orange because it has shrimp paste. That's why it turns orange. It's not from the chilies. It's from shrimp paste.
熱い。
で、この the chili is you can't buy in Japan. So the owner of this.She has a backyard and she planted her own Filipino chili. Yeah. So it's actually the chili is good. Chili. So now, ne? Chili is oishi.
Yari.
Oishi.
Okay.
Ah, woo. Yamba. Hey. Ike, ike. もうちょっとね? You need more rice.
Eh, 大丈夫?
大丈夫。今まで the, what you've eaten in your life 結構辛い。
Yeah.
Very high, very spicy.
Very high.
これを食べれたから何でも食べれる。
Finish.
おお、
頑張ったんじゃないか。
Yes, thank you so much.
Yes.
But what do you think?
食べ終わったら汗が止まんないです。辛すぎて。もう二度と食べたくはないですね。ありがとうございました。
イエーイ、ありがとうございました。Drink water. So, thank you, Ryoya, for participating in this. この二つは美味しいよね。あ、全部美味しいのか。
Yes, yes, yes.
ただ、this is too spicy. Japanese person says it's delicious. Thank you for Joanne for helping us.
Hey!
He helped a lot and we are shooting in his place. Thank you so much. Please comment, like, subscribe, and share it if you really liked it. Please share it, please. And also go to Ryoya's Instagram account, follow, and then also check out Joanne Kun's YouTube channel. Subscribe, check out his video. I was also in one of his videos. And follow his Instagram. And I shall see you guys next time. じゃあねー!
じゃあねー!